Hello everyone, I am Caterina Rocchi, the principal of Luca Manga School in Italy. Let's draw illustrations and manga together using the new Wacom tablet and CLIP Studio Paint. First, I will set up the tablet, driver and software.
Things that can be done with CLIP Studio Paint. CLIP Studio Paint is a graphic software with many useful functions for drawing manga and illustrations. Using its many pens and brushes, illustrations can be drawn in a great variety of styles, such as watercolor, oil paint, cell animation, pencil, pen, pastel, and many more. Posable 3D models, various rulers, background materials and decoration brushes that create patterns in seconds are just some of the many features that support beginners when drawing. There are also different features for drawing manga. With CLIP Studio Paint, it's possible to create manga from scratch, using its features for sketching and drafting, dividing frames, inking and toning, as well as adding effect lines, text balloons, and backgrounds. Printing and publishing works on the web and on social media is also supported with different color and monochrome settings. It is the go-to software for professional manga artists and illustrators, and you can use it too. Now, let's go right into preparing to use CLIP Studio Paint.